front of the queue, and certainly those who have been given VIP access include King Felipe VI of Spain, seen there with his wife, Letizia. He has paid his respects in Westminster Great Hall. We did see just a little earlier Ursula von der Leyen also appearing down there. And also, in the last few minutes, the Swedish king, Carl Gustaf, also paying his respects at Westminster Great Hall. And I expect that we will see an awful lot of foreign dignitaries and foreign heads of states and kings and queens over the rest of the afternoon. Many of them have arrived in the last 24 hours ahead of the funeral tomorrow. And after they come to Westminster Hall and pay their respects, many of them are choosing then to go on to Lancaster House, which is a house used by the Foreign and Commonwealth Office, where there is a book of condolence they can sign there. There hasn't been or aren't official books of condolence for the Queen's passing that have been organised by the royal household this death. There is a virtual book that can be signed, but they are keeping a traditional full book of condolence for dignitaries and foreign monarchs who will be able to sign that at Lancaster House after they've been to Westminster Hall if they choose to.